Now, the 2013 Cherry Blossom 10-Mile Run in Washington, D.C. Over 15,000 head out for a tour of the nation's monuments. But when the finish line comes into view, it's down to two. Allan Kiprono on the left and Daniel Salel. Salel comes out of nowhere to make it a photo finish. Now, let's see clearly that close finish one more time. Salel on the right, inches closer with each stride. And the photo timer gives the win to Salel.
Daniel